What's up, y'all? This is Mecca coming to you transparently. Today, I wanted to talk about the difference between cleaning your house and home care. And basically, that attitude makes a difference in everything we do. I've had a lot of jobs in my life, mostly like in retail or some type of food service. My last job on the books, as they say, was managing a nonprofit pay what you can cafe, which was super dope. So I got to cook and I did front of house, and I was like, you know, doing the administrative work, learning about grant writing. So that was tight. But I left that job during the pandemic because, you know, everything shut down basically. So I'm gonna make this short too because my phone might die. So I didn't have a job for a few months. I went through some really heavy transitions, and then I started cleaning houses. And I was doing like independent contracting with this agency, and it was like cleaning random people's houses, and that was not what was up. I was like, you know, and it took me a couple times, and then like my cycle started, and I've been really observant of my emotions and my awareness and my sensitivity, especially when my blood is coming, and I can't be around strangers really, and I really can't be around men. So I was like cleaning a dude's house, and I was just like, this is not what's up. Like, I know I'm about to start bleeding and I can't like keep doing it. So then I got a job cleaning for my aunt, and because her and my uncle, they own their house, they rent the upstairs, but they also just bought a new house, and so they're paying me to clean their new house once a week, but I also cleaned it before they moved in, and then now they're paying me to clean up their old house so that the new tenants can move in. And it's just such a different vibe to like care for the homes of my family and be paid, compensated for that labor, as opposed to like cleaning house, you know? And I also, growing up, always saw cleaning as like a chore and doing it begrudgingly and not with a good attitude or the spirit of joy. And now I'm like a personal care worker for my grandma. And so part of that is just helping her with her daily dignity, basically, and also light housekeeping. And so I'm cleaning for my aunt, I'm caring for my grandma, and I also get to clean where she lives, which is also where my dad lives. And I live with my mom right now. So I'm just in this space of like caring for the people around me and caring for them by using my energy to clean and to care for our homes. And it's just helped me have a different attitude about caring for the home, letting it be holy, and acknowledging the sanctuary that we have and all the spaces. And I just wanted to express that because I just got done with a little gig cleaning by my uncle's, and I can like smoke my herb before I go in, and I'm like in the zone, you know? I just wanted to share that and how I just acknowledge my shift in attitude, and I'm just so grateful. So this is Mecca again. Peace.